Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Whitco High School for tonight's varsity matchup between the Tippecanoe Valley Vikings and the Whitco Wildcats. I'm Chris Sechrist, and you're watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. Whitco starting off with the ball. They're coming in this matchup 16-3, and they're number one in the 2A standings as that one goes out of bounds off of Meredith Broyette. Valley coming in this game 16-4, ranked 7th in the 3A standings. This is a Three Rivers Conference matchup. Both these teams are undefeated in Three Rivers Conference play. So one of these teams will come home with a blemished conference record as Ann Sechrist took that one away, and Valley will have a chance to get on the board first. Hannah Dunn for two, no good. That one sailed through the hands there. That's going to go back to Valley. Boyette shot attempt no good. Dunn gonna get called for the foul there. That'll be Dunn's first foul of the night. Oh, they're gonna call on Sechrist. 3-point attempt, up and no good. Rebound shot, no good. And Valley gonna come up with it. Hannah Dunn gonna get called for the travel there. Miller got a hand on it. Now we're going to go out of bounds. Dunn inside again, looking for points, no good. Sechrist not able to get the rebound. And we're still scoreless here and a good game so far. That's gonna be a foul there on Sophie Buzzard. That'll be her first foul. Now they make the correction there, and Sechrist not going to be called for a first foul. It was Hannah Dunn, as I had originally said. Number 15, Allie Reif inside, and she got two, and Whitco will be first to go on the scoreboard. Hannah Dunn going to go inside. No good. Miller got a hand on it. Whitco still able to hold on. Broyette able to come up with the ball. And That one will go out of bounds. Boriette going to be set to inbound. That's going to be a violation there, and it'll go back to Witco. Two-point attempt, no good. Now I'm going to go out of bounds. It's going to go back to the Vikings. Addie Miller trying to get a three-point attempt, was not able to get it as she's going to be calling for the travel there in transition from getting that handoff there by Sechrist. Valley going to call a timeout as Witco's leading 2-0 here in the first. Witco with the ball. They're leading 2-0 here. 4:17 to go in the first. That one will go out of bounds and it'll give the ball back to Valley. Sophie Buzzard, two-point attempt, no good. Miller gonna get called for the foul. That'll be her first. Number 23, Ellie Snepp at the line for the Wildcats. She'll make the first one. Emily Peterson comes in for the Vikings. Snip will make them both for the Wildcats. Witco now leading 4-0. 3:47 to go in the first. Boriette going to take the shot attempt off the screen from Sechrist, not able to make it. And it's going to go back to the Wildcats. Witco will still have the ball. Lost it. Meredith Broyette able to get it off to Dunn, and Valley will have an opportunity to get some points. And I may have spoke too soon there as Allie Reif takes it away. Not able to get points. Buzzard on the rebound. Valley still has yet to score here in this one. Dunn inside, and she'll get 2 points there. Valley now on the board. Witko still leading 4-2. 2:30 to go here in the first. Two-point attempt is blocked by Sechrist. Three-point attempt now. No good. Sechrist on the rebound. Asia O'Connor now in for the Vikings. Peterson going to get called for the travel. Two minutes to go now in the first. Witko leading 4-2. Ball slipped up, and Valley will have another opportunity here to tie this one up. Buzzard going inside, and she'll get two. And that'll tie this game up at 4. 1:20 to go here in the first. And Valley gonna take it away. Peterson for three, no good, off the back. Sechrist with the rebound, she'll put it up, and she'll get two. And with that two-pointer there, Ann Sechrist has made her 300th point this season. What an achievement by Sechrist. And she'll block that one. Seconds to go here in the first. Valley leading now 6-4. Sechrist gonna take it away. That's gonna be a foul call there on Witko. Sechrist going inside, finds Broyette. Broyette gives it back to Sechrist. Sechrist puts it up, and she'll get two. 30 seconds to go now in the first. Valley leading 8-4. Buzzard gonna take it away. Buzzard gonna go up, and she'll get 2 points. What a run now by Valley, as they're now up 10-4 after being down 4-0 just a few minutes ago. But they let her inside there, and that'll be 2 points there. Number 34, Brielle Harrison. Final seconds, not able to make it. And at the end of one, Tippecanoe Valley leading 10-6 over the Wildcats. we've forgotten a few times, but we're coming back. Yeah. Valley will have the ball to start the second quarter. They're leading 10-6 after a great run there in the last minute and 20 of the first quarter. Valley needs to keep the momentum on their side. O'Connor probably could have taken a shot there, decided not to. Boryep for three. No, almost went in. Secrets on the rebound. Secrets put up, and she'll get two. Valley now with a 12-6 lead. Seacrest gonna take it away. Peterson for two. In and out. Wicco fans not happy. They're thinking there should have been a foul there. That's gonna be a foul there on Emily Peterson. That'll be her first. Free throw good by Brianna Cumberland. And we'll have a timeout on the court. Tippecanoe Valley leading 12-7. 6:45 to go here in the second.
Not much, but it has happened. It's happened when we did not need it.
Brianna Cumberland at the line for the Wildcats. She's already made one. This will be her second, and she'll not make it. Valley leading 12-7. Seacrest inside, no good. Tried banking it in, it was not able to. Reef inside, she'll get two. Valley still leading 12-9. Boryette inside, that'll go in. Valley up 14-9. 3-point attempt is up, no good. Peterson on the rebound. Peterson finds Boryette. Boryette up, and she'll get two again. Valley now with a 16-9 lead. Momentum has been on Valley's side this whole quarter. That's going to be a travel call there, and they'll go back to the Vikings. Thank you. Buzzard inside, two-point attempt, no good. Three-point attempt by Allie Reif, no good. Wicco able to rebound, still no good. That's going to go to the Vikings. Addie Miller going to come back in for the Vikings. Miller inside, finds Buzzard on the outside. That's going to be a foul there on Wicco. Wicco going to call a timeout here. It's Tippecanoe Valley leading 16-9. 5:01 to go here in the first half. Valley leading 16-9. Buzzard inside, no good. Try to get the shot in off the inbound. Rife inside, that shot no good. Put it up, no good. Sechrist able to keep it in bounds. Peterson for two, no good. That's going to be a foul there on Sophie Buzzard. That'll be her second foul of the night. Olivia Tripedi going to come in now for the Vikings. First time she's been on the court tonight. Sechrist going to take it away. Peterson for three, and it's going to go in. Valley now with a 10-point lead. 4 minutes to go here in the half. Valley not able to take it away. Three-point attempt. No good by Reif. That's going to be a travel call there, and it'll go back to the Vikings. Tripedi going to go inside, almost lost the ball. Tripedi going to get called for the travel there. .320 to go here in the first half. Valley leading 19-9. Now we're going to be taken away. Oh, I spoke too soon. Not going to be taken away. But the shot attempt wasn't good. Asia O'Connor with the rebound. That'll be a foul there on Wicco. 3:05 to go in the first, or excuse me, first half. Now we're going to go out of bounds. It'll go back to the Wildcats. Under 3 to go. Seacrest going to take that one away. Witco's chant didn't help him, but that pass going to sail out of bounds. Wico able to hold on to the ball, trying to get some momentum on their side. Long three-point attempt is good. Number 5, Brianna Cumberland. Valley still leading though, 19-12. Peterson inside, and she got two. Valley now with a 21-12 lead. Tripedi gonna go down, and she'll get it. What a run Valley has had here in the second quarter. They're leading 23-12, their biggest lead of the night. Now we're going to roll off. That'll be a jump ball call. It's going to stay with the Wildcats. Three-point attempt, no good. Peterson on the rebound. Peterson finds Miller. Miller for two, and she'll get it. Valley seeming unstoppable so far. 30 seconds to go. Three-point attempt, no good. Rafe inside. She'll bank that one in. Valley leading 25-14. Under 15 to go in the first half. Final second, Seacrest for three, not able to make it. Tripedi puts it back up. Tripedi is going to head to the line. Maybe. They're going to put 1.2 seconds on the clock for Tripedi to shoot these two free throws. Tripedi will make the first one. Tripedi will make them both. Witco has about a second to make a shot. Puts it up, and that's going to be no good. And at halftime, Tippecanoe Valley leading 27-14. And we'll be right back after halftime. A great second quarter. At one point, Valley was down by four, and now they're leading 27-14. Valley will have the ball. Miller for a two-pointer, no good. That one going to be blocked by Seacrest. Seacrest gives it to Broyette. Broyette going to be called for the travel. Three-point attempt is good by number five, Brianna Cumberland. Valley still leading by 10. Seacrest going to get called for the travel. Two-point attempt up and good, Brianna Cumberland. Broyette for two, no good. Dunn, able to give it to Miller. Miller gave it to Seacrest, and Seacrest will get two. Valley leading 29-19. Miller lost the ball out of bounds. Rife inside. She'll get two. Seacrest inside, lost the ball. Valley gonna call a timeout as they're struggling here in the third. Coach Kenda going to have to calm his players down as Valley still leading, though, 29-21, 5:11 to go in the third quarter. Witko with the ball. 5:08 to go here in the third. Valley leading 29-21. Seacrest got a hand on it. Shot attempt still no good. Now we're going to go to the Vikings. That'll be a foul called on Witko. Dunn almost lost the ball. Able to regain it. Broyette going inside. No good. That's going to be a foul called there on Hannah Dunn. That'll be her second. Momentum starting to shift back to the Wildcats. Three-point attempt is up, no good. Seacrest on the rebound. Valley needs to regain the momentum that they've had. Buzzer inside, open for two. Valley now back to a 10-point lead. 3:30 to go here in the third. Three-point attempt by Cumberland. Again, no good. And that one going to go out of bounds. That's going to stay with the Wildcats. Two points there, number 42, Kennedy Kroll. That'll make it a 31-23 game. Valley still leading. Boyette tried to go up, wasn't able to. And it'll be 2 points for Brianna Cumberland. Valley starting to make crucial mistakes. Miller for three. No good. That attempt no good. It'll go out of bounds. Valley leading by six, 2:20 to go here in the third. Valley just needs to relax, catch their breath, keep playing their game. Quit, stop making mistakes. That's going to be a foul there by Addie Miller. It should have been a travel call, in my opinion, as is the opinion of all the other Valley fans, but obviously, the man in the stripes saw something different. Emily Peterson back in the lineup for the Vikings, as is Asia O'Connor. That'll be a travel call there. Valley Valley leading 31-25, 1:50 to go here in the third quarter. Another mistake. And now Witco will have it back. Two-point attempt, no good. And it'll go out of bounds. Valley going to call a timeout. They're leading 31-25. 1:22 to go here in the third. Valley with the ball. Valley still with the ball. Valley up by six. 1:05 to go in the third. Peterson going inside, and she'll get two. Arif inside, she'll get two. Valley leading 33-27. Under 30 seconds to go in the third. Sechrist inside. She'll put it in for two. Ten seconds to go in the third. Sechrist got a hand on it and blocked the shot. And at the end of three, Tippecanoe Valley leading 35-27. Witco will have the ball to start the fourth and final quarter. Tippecanoe Valley leading 35-27. Three-point attempt, no good. Peterson able to save it, but it's going to go back to the Wildcats. Three-point attempt by Cumberland, no good. Reif puts it up, and she'll get two. Valley up by six. Three-point attempt. No good by Peterson. I don't know why she took that shot. Three-point attempt by Allie Reif is good. And the momentum is swaying to the Wildcats' side. Valley leading by three. That's going to be a foul there on Witco. Valley still with the ball. Valley trying to set something up. Boyette going to go inside. Shoots two. It's going to go in. 6 minutes to go in the game. Valley leading 37-32. Two-point attempt up and is good. Number 34, Brielle Harrison. Valley still leading by three, 37-34. 5:15 to go in the game. Sechrist inside, and she'll get two. That's going to be a foul there on Boyette. That's her first foul of the night. Going to be a foul on Sophie Buzzard. That'll be her third. Interesting officiating going on. That shot attempt no good. Sechrist got a hand on that one. Yeah, it's going to go out of bounds. Witco with the ball. Valley still leading 39-34. Three-point attempt shot made by number five, Brianna Cumberland. And Witco now within two. Sechrist inside. Not able to get the shot in, but she's going to go to the line. Hannah Dunn going to come in a moment. Sechrist at the line for the Vikings. Sechrist will make it. Hannah Dunn now in. Sechrist gonna make them both. Valley gonna call a timeout as they're leading 41-37. 3:53 to go here in the game.
For who, Ann? For Ann? For who? If we can just keep responding, we'll be fine. See, that's the thing. We trust our lead too much.
Wicko with the ball. 3:53 to go here in the game. Valley leading 41-37. Two-point attempt, no good. Dunn had the ball. That's going to be a jump ball. That's going to go to the Vikings. This is shaping up to be an incredible finish. 3 minutes to go in the game. Valley leading 41-37. Dunn lost the ball and it went out of bounds. Three-point attempt, no good by Reif. Sechrist on the rebound. Valley can just try to hold on the ball as long as they can, trying to waste some clock. Dunn inside, lost the ball, finds Peterson. Nice save there by the Vikings. Valley trying to set something up. Sechrist inside looking for two, and she'll get it. Under 2 minutes now in the game. Valley leading 43-37. Three-point attempt, no good. Valley with the ball, Buzzard has it. Valley needs to try to waste some clock. They cannot make any mistakes. Dunn inside, finds Sechrist. Sechrist gonna look for another place to go. That's gonna be a foul there on Whitco. 106 to go in the game. Valley leading 43-37. Whitco going to call a timeout as Tippecanoe Valley again leading 43-37, 106 to go here in the game. Valley will have the ball. 106 to go here. Valley leading 43-37. And that's going to be a foul there on Whitco. .105 now to go. That's going to be a foul again on Whitco. Buzzard had it and lost it out of bounds. .103 to go. Valley leading 43-37. Number 23 inside. Sechrist blocked it. Wild pass there. Interesting pass. I don't know what happened there. Whitco will have the ball. They're gonna lose it. Sechrist gonna be called for a first foul. Whitco still with the ball, 37 seconds. Two-point attempt, no good. Hannah Dunn with the ball. They're gonna foul. Sophie Buzzer at the line for the Vikings. She's not going to get it. Under 30 seconds to go in the game. Valley leading 43-37. Three-point attempt. No good by Reif. That'll be a foul on Hannah Dunn. It'll be her third. Number 23, Ellie Snipp at the line. Valley leading 43-37. Still 21.7 seconds to go. Couldn't make them. Wicco will foul again. 15.6 on the clock. Peterson at the line for the Vikings. They're still leading 43-37. Peterson will make the first one. She'll make them both. Valley leading 45-37. That attempt good by number 5, Brianna Cumberland. 11 seconds to go here in the game. And Wicco gonna call a timeout. It's Tippecanoe New Valley leading 45-39.
Number one in the conference. Like, that's all that matters.
Valley with the ball. 11 seconds to go in the game. They're leading 45-39, Seacrest gonna go down. They're gonna foul quickly. Seacrest gonna head to the line. Valley leading by 6, 7.8 to go in the game. She's gonna make it. Valley up 46-39. And I think this one is too far out of reach for the Wildcats. Valley gonna walk away with a victory here. Long three-point attempt, no good. And that's the end of the game. Tippecanoe Valley wins 47-39. And the are going to be number one in the TRC after that one, as they are still undefeated in the Three Rivers Conference. And well, that's the bottom line because the scoreboard says so. I'm Chris Seacrest, and you've been watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. Good night, folks.